Hey guys, I'm gonna be starting a new vlog channel, and this is my first vlog. And if you can see, I did my bangs different this time. I straightened them, and then I did wavy, and I really love it now. My hairstyle. I'm gonna be wearing. Wanna go somewhere? Where? We're leaving. And yes, so we're going to Walmart, and I might be looking at the back to school supplies, and I'm gonna buy a face mask for my face because I love this, I don't know, brand, but I'll talk to you guys in a little. It's so hot out, and I don't know if you can see me because the sun is so bright, and my sister is vlogging as well. She has a vlogging channel, beauty channel, whatever channel. And we're finally at Walmart, and we're gonna walk in now. Well, almost. So we're in the craft section, and she wants to buy paint, but she's buying black and white.
I'm gonna buy like a paint brush.
Brush?
This one?
Yeah. But I'm not buying anything from here, cause we should buy like these things and make like craft channel or something, and add a craft. Back to school craft. You should buy like a tees to a tie dye or something, or make your own shirt.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy the yellow.
No, not the white one, I think. Cause then you can make like not hot pink, cause then you can't paint it any color you want.
Like, tie dye. Nah, I wouldn't want that.
You don't?
I would buy this.
Or buy puff paint, and then you can write whatever you want on it. So decide.
I might not buy that.
These things are so pretty.
I don't know if I should buy it.
These things are so fuzzy. I love these. I am so fancy.
Which one do you think I should get?
You already know. I know it's in bed, but whatever. I think I'm in the back to school thing, and this is really cute. It costs
$4. This is cute too, look. Isn't it cute?
Okay. Oh, it's Minnie Mouse. No, I must ask you a question, but I'll shave it for later. That's just adorable. That's just adorbs. You feel me? I love glitter.
Glitter.
Glitter. I might get glitter. Oh, it's cool. Oh my god, this is like the best notebook ever. Like, you know, it's glittery. Just kidding, it's not the best. This one is. Pink and glittery. It's amazing. It's amazing, Erica. Oh, look at this little puppy. Okay, let's just go to the beauty section or makeup. You should do a giveaway, remember?
Oh, yeah.
In the beauty section. We're looking for stuff that she's gonna give away. I'll link her the giveaway down below. She does one. You should buy nail polish for... Sorry for my bad vlogging. I might be bad, but I'm trying to get used to it.
Why am I gonna buy that?
Why?
No.
Okay, you should buy this palette. Remember? These are amazing palettes. You should buy this palette.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy it.
For the giveaway? Or for you? Okay, these are the face masks I love, and they're only $1, but I don't know which one to get.
I'm gonna get...
These are like the face masks, and they only cost $1. So they're pretty cheap. So the one I'm getting is this one.
And this for the giveaway.
Yeah. So now we're in the e.l.f. section. So we're leaving now. And I'm gonna try to scrub today so you guys can see. And yeah. But we're back. And she bought the giveaway stuff. So I'll link the giveaway down below. We're walking home. And I'm gonna try the face mask probably when I get home. I'm probably gonna go to the park or less. It's actually like 10 minutes away from my house, Walmart. It's like amazing because then you can walk there every day. And my sister dropped something. She's gonna give away this palette. And I love it. I have like the other two, but I just need to buy the purple colors.
And green.
Yeah, and the green one, but I don't really like green, so. I'm probably not gonna use green because I don't really use green as eyeshadow. And I actually did my eyeshadow today and my makeup. I only do my eye makeup. Because I don't like doing my face only if I feel it or like
it came with 10 I have colors.
Pimples or whatever.
It came with 10
I
colors.
Just put a little concealer. We just need. Okay, so we're finally here. It's been like 2 or 3 minutes since I last vlogged before this. And look at my flowers. It was amazing. I love these flowers. They're just an indoge right there. Up, hanging up. And then these. They just like, you know, make it colorful. So I'm going to put my hair in a ponytail, which I did. And I'm going to probably pin my bangs back because I'm going to do the mask.
Drawing me in and you kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me.